Everyone came in today, and we were looking to get started off hot, and that's exactly what we did. So I'm glad to help out the team today and just look forward to the next few games, and hopefully we can move on to the OHFs. I'm expecting that we'll be ready to play every game. We've got some tough competition coming up, and we'll get it done.